I'm Morris Murphy. I'm a pig farmer, and I want you to know that I care deeply about the animals on our farm. Only my family comes before my pigs. I've missed many special occasions in my life because my pigs needed my attention. When hurricanes have knocked out power and running water at my house, my pigs never went without power, food, or water. I don't say this in an effort to garner pity, but in an effort to show that my words are backed by my actions. The work I do happens inside of barns. This makes it difficult for people driving by to see how much care my family and I put into our work with the pigs. But it's these barns that make modern pig farming so good at ensuring that pigs live in a constant, comfortable temperature, get precise amounts of healthy food and water, plus the barn protects them from dangers like predators, disease, and the elements. Modern pig farming is a mix of hard blue-collar work and complex data analysis. In addition, it is my responsibility to accept the constant flow of new research so that I can swiftly adapt my farming practices to suit the needs of my pigs. Why do I care about my pigs' well-being so much? It's twofold. One, this is something my community has made clear is essential to them as consumers. Two, and most importantly, taking care of my pigs is the right thing to do, period. I'm Morris Murphy. I'm a pig farmer. This is my We Care commitment.